past. And she grew up into a beautiful young woman. She found a place that was forbidden. A magical place. From which she could never return. Someone else had different plans for her. She raised up to become the forest's greatest protector.